Life, right? Crazy sometimes, isn't it? But it doesn't need to be difficult. Times will be, but we must learn to view things differently. Yeah, it's not always gonna be sunny outside. Clouds will come, the rain will fall, but then it'll go. And we'll still be here, and that's for sure. If we're blessed with another day to live, then why not live it to the fullest potential? Why do we always think back to the times that used to be, things that used to happen? Why do we have to look back and think about the rain that came and went when we can enjoy the sun that's here now? That's a blessing. That's a major blessing. And never forget those. Never forget your blessings that you have right now. Enjoy them. Because when I got injured back in October of 2020, many things rushed through my mind. Why, like, what does this mean for me? How long until I recover? Will things ever be the same? Can I run again? But never did I ask, why me? Because I knew from the start that I couldn't see this in a negative light and expect a positive outcome. This needed to be teaching me something in some way, or maybe nudging me in the right direction. The true direction, my destiny. I know for sure that I can't control that. But what I can control is my actions and my thoughts, my perspective. So I'm doing just that. I'm taking things for what they are and making the best out of my situation. So every day I wake up and do my best. Whether that's stretching out, doing a small exercise, or maybe even going outside for a little bit and enjoying the sun. You know, it's all in your actions. It's really about where you put your energy at. So I'm not gonna focus on the bad things, what I can't do right now, but I'm gonna put myself in a position where I can do something. If I can't run, I'll walk. If I can't walk right, well then, I gotta use my resources. That's why they make crutches and a walker and a wheelchair. But I'm not gonna just rely on that. I'm gonna know that that's my position right now, and I'm gonna focus on rebuilding my body, rebuilding myself, getting my strength back. I'm not gonna let this be a reality that I live in. I'm gonna be optimistic and I'm gonna pray for the best, but I can never know what is around the corner. I can never know that. Nobody knows that. So if I just put my best self forward every single day and chase after my dreams regardless of the situation, I know that it'll be okay. Because the opposite sucks, honestly. I'm going to push myself further. This is only a blessing. There's no way that it can be a curse. No matter the situation, you can always be better. Things can always be better. But we can't dwell on what was, but do the best every day. Because people have gone through worse. Everybody has their cards dealt. You gotta play your cards right. You can always put yourself in a better position, but it takes time. I got time.